They're the often overlooked pieces to a successful election day, the volunteer poll worker. However, the importance of making sure that all the T's are crossed and I's are dotted on your ballot can't be overemphasized.
We started at 5:30 a.m. with setup. We had to make sure the machines were up and running, that the ballots and everything was set up at each station for each ward. It was a very long and exhausting day, but it was so worth every hour that I spent here.
At Union Hall's polling place in Steuben County, approximately 1,200 voters came out to vote, and they were greeted by 16 poll workers.
This year was important to me because it is such an important election. I know we hear that this is the most important election of our lifetime every 4 years, but for me it was important because, one, I have a 20-year-old son who is voting for the first time.
For some people, it was their very first time working as a poll worker in the November 3rd general election. Those poll workers hoping to make a difference by fighting for the democracy of our nation. This year was like no other, with poll workers wearing masks and making sure proper protocols were in place.
Once you checked in and received your ballot, you were able to go sit at stations that separated people 6 feet apart. You cast your ballot, and then after each person cast their ballot, those of us that were cleaning those stations would wipe them down and make sure everything was sanitary.
For Monica Bankston, she says this will not be her last time working at the polls.
The experience was so great, I plan to do it every election.
For 18 News, I'm Michaela Newton.